Good morning, guys. What's going on? So welcome to today's vlog. I'm gonna start off with doing a facial mask. I think I'm gonna use Hydration and Revitalize. Yeah, because I already did like a deep cleansing one the other night. So yeah, I got this at Walmart. It was in a pack of three, and then it comes with a little applicator, which I thought was really cool. That's why I bought it. Plus, it has some rose color in there, which is my jam lately. So anyhow, I'm gonna do one of these, and then I'm gonna take a shower and get ready for the gym and go get this workout on. Glute day. So the gold one, it says it offers intense hydration, which is like, my skin has always been super dry, so I'm excited to try it and see how it goes. I've never had one of these. The past couple days, you guys, I have broken out so much. Like, you have no idea how much it's related to stress. And Vlogmas has kind of been stressful for me, but I'm enjoying doing it. But I'm also like been behind my computer a lot editing and making sure that the videos are up. It's like, even though it's a 10 or 7 minute video sometimes, you guys, the amount of editing that goes into it sometimes is just not like, oh yeah, I'm gonna record this and put it up, upload it. It doesn't work like that. Hi Steven, it's Colleen Smith. I was just calling for our scheduled call. If you'd like to give me a call back, my phone number is 909. Maybe add some resistance bands to up the intensity. And as you can see through the workouts, I changed some of my tempo from the workouts. I may be doing the same movement, but I may be doing double pulse movements instead of a single movement. And that is a great way to kind of just create muscle confusion and get a different burn going in your body. For this workout, I did 3 sets of everything, and I feel like I kind of did a lot this workout, but I just kind of went ham today because I had not been working out as much because I was sick. So I kind of just was in the zone today and had my headphones on, like face down, just totally like in the zone today. So those are like the best kind of workouts, you guys. But yeah, so make this your own workout. I did 3 sets of everything. And I even did 3 sets of my hip abductors, which typically I only do 2, but like I said, I was feeling progress. So yeah. Anyhow, you guys, I hope you enjoy the workout. I will do a voiceover for the next glute workout, or if you guys have any recommendations of a voiceover of a certain workout that you guys are wanting, feel free to request it in the comment section below, or, you know, just tell me in person when you guys see me. Alright, you guys, I'm going to finish editing this video, and I will get it up for you guys tomorrow morning. Happy Vlogmas! 213-267-9932, girl, you know, I'ma make this petty, ooh. I never would. Glad I made it all. Let me apologize. I'll make up for all those times. Your love, I don't wanna lose. I'm begging you. Wait, can you turn around? Can you turn around? Just wait. Can we put this? All I can say is this stress hurts. Things are supposed to get better. I just need to put myself first. I'm always trying my hardest not to pick myself apart. This energy's killing my vibes now. Sometimes I just wanna drown out all of the thoughts in my mind. Too much going on at the same time. I wish it would stop and I've tried, but life just sucks and we all die. That's just reality, yeah, don't lie to me. We'll be right back.
Cause I can't even make one now. And I get these thoughts in my head, but I wouldn't do it anyway. Or at least that's what I say. Till I'm right on the edge, I take a look at the bottom, and I know it will hurt, it and growl.
Facial mask that I did left me with hives and a rash because I'm sensitive. Like, my skin is super, super, super sensitive. So if you have sensitive skin, do not buy it. But if you don't,
how much was it?
It was like $7 for the whole thing. So I took an allergy pill right now, so I'm probably gonna knock out. But I could feel like itchy, like I just want to scratch my face. So yeah, don't buy it for sensitive skin. Just saying.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.